folks. I want to welcome you back on behalf of the New Orleans Jazz Museum. We got another great show from the Jazz Foundation of America. Chubby Carrier from Lafayette, Louisiana. I am so excited to have these guys. We are always excited to bring, We're always excited to bring great and varied shows from all across Louisiana, not just here in Southeast Louisiana, in New Orleans, not just jazz as you may conceive it, but we want to bring diverse kinds of music here. So we hope you guys will enjoy. And we hope you go to nolajazzmuseum.org to check out our calendar to see what other great events we have coming up. Hopefully, we'll have Chubby back. But I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to let the music speak. Thank y'all so much. Chubby Carrier from Lafayette, y'all. Peace.
All right. Thank you very much, everybody. Yes, indeed. If I can get that accordion turned up, we're going to be ready to make Chizotico, baby. Oh, yes, indeed. We want to thank the Jazz Foundation for bringing us in. I appreciate this. Thanks, y'all, so much for thinking about us poor, poor musicians. At least we get to have some type of gigs. Let's do that Blue Runner, baby. Gonna get you every time. Yeah. Yeah, Lachelet. We want to welcome all the viewers out there that's watching live. Yes, indeed, on Facebook and everywhere else, streaming live. Yes, indeed. Y'all been entertained by Chubby Carrier and the Bayou Swamp Band. We gonna Zydeco, baby. Look out, Joe Pete. Thank you. That's right, 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 right. Thank you very much, everybody. That's right, that's right. That's tuning in. We thank you very much, y'all. We thank the Jazz Foundation big time. Thank y'all for having us so much. This is great. This is great. Thank you very much. It feels good to play my instrument, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to keep it going on here for you. We're just going to do a little two-step, a little Zydeco two-step. That's right. All units two-step, brother. Two-step, yes, right, that's right, that's right. We do a little two-step, we do a little cage, we do a little waltz, we do a little swamp pop, we do it all, man. We mix it up really good. Thank you very much, y'all. But right now, I feel like making y'all a little jambalaya. Oh, Son of a gun, we gonna have big fun. Wanna buy a jambalaya, crawfish pie, a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm going to see my Chateau Mignon. Best in style, not go home wild, not be home my own. Son of a gun, we gonna have big fun. Wanna buy a Indeed, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That's what it's all about when you make a little Zydeco jambalaya. Yes, indeed. We're just trying to feed the soul, man. Thank you, Jazz Foundation, for having us. Yes, indeed. We're going to mess around and do some jalapeno lena right about now. That's right. Have you seen it? Jalapeno lena. That's right. What you say, Lena? Anybody see her? My jalapeno lena. She's a high stepper. She's a high tipper. You know, late last night, she got uptight. We almost had a fight. Now that girl, she's out of sight. Has anybody seen her? Jalapeno lena. What did you say? Has anybody seen her? Rockin' Sydney, baby. Have you seen him? And I'm feeling a little pain. All right, all right, all right, all right. That old good Rockin' Sydney, man. He used to lay down some good old music, let me tell you. Thank you very much, everybody. Right now here, my daddy was a blues man, ladies and gentlemen. And what he did, he used to sit home and listen to the Ray Charles, B.B. King, Bobby Bland. And I'm going to do a little Ray Charles here, kind of do it my style. Because you know the nighttime is the right time to be with the one you love, baby. You know the nighttime, night and day, is the right time,
night and day,
to be,
night and day,
with the one you love,
night and day.
Baby, baby,
I said, baby,
baby, sometimes. That's the blues, baby. Yes, indeed. Louisiana style. How about that, huh? Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Y'all listen to the sounds of Chevy Carey and the Bayou Swamp Band, folks. If you live out there listening, yes, indeed. We're a Zydeco band that love to party, baby. Thank you very much, everybody. We're going to take a little trip to Longtail. Raw left Longtail and he ain't coming back. Gone long time ago. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Y'all listen to the sounds of Chevy Carey and the Bayou Swamp Band. We want to thank the Jazz Foundation for having us here today in big New Orleans, Louisiana. Thank you very much, y'all. And we want to try to keep the Zydeco going each and every Thursday at the Rockin' Bowl in New Orleans. Yes, right. The Zydeco night there. So if y'all in New Orleans, y'all go visit the Zydeco night. We got to keep those things going, baby. We don't want them to die, baby. Watch that dog. We'll be right back.
walk by you. Watch that dog. Watch that dog. That dog is bad. His tail hanging low. Oh, you better watch your little dog. That's a mean old dog. Little dog, bye bye bye. Ow! Oh, mean old dog. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That's what it's all about when you got that old Zydeco sizzling up the way we do it. We're going to keep it going, y'all. I'm going back to my father, Mr. Roy Carrier. He got a little song he wrote a long, long time ago. He said, baby, don't you leave me. We'll be right back.
more. Baby, don't you leave me. Don't let me go. I can't take it no more. I can't take it no more, baby. Take it no more. Baby, don't you leave me. Don't let me go. I can't take it. I can't take it no more. I can't take it no more. Baby, don't you leave me, don't you leave me, don't you leave me, baby. All right, yes, indeed, yes, indeed. That's a little sounds from my father, Mr. Roy Carey, down in Longtail, Louisiana. I don't know if y'all been in Longtail, man. That's the woods. Cliff Engineer, you say, we going to the woods, to the country. That's in the country back there. Thank y'all very much, y'all. And in the country, we make a little sauce be combo. I'm going to make y'all some gumbo. I got to make y'all a little gumbo. Can we make some gumbo? Let's make some gumbo. Gumbo, fellas. Thank you. Thank you very much, y'all. That's a Zydeco Gumbo's two-step. That's what that was, Neil. Zydeco Gumbo two-step going down. You better believe it, man. We're going to do some old school Zydeco right here. Oh, my land. We're going to take y'all back to the Zydeco Force days. Yes, it is. That's my land, man. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Going back to the good old days of Zydeco Force. My good buddies back in the day, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. We hope each and everybody enjoyed the show. We're going to wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen. But we want to thank the foundation so very much for having us. Thank you all for bringing us on board. Let's give the foundation a round of applause, fellas.
Thank you.
Merci. Thank you for keeping us working, thank Jazz y'all. Foundation. Thank you so much, my friends. We'll see y'all again, I guarantee you. Until then, my Zydeco shoes got the Zydeco blues. That's why. Thank y'all for having us, everybody. We're going to see y'all next time around. We love you. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you, Jazz Foundation. We'll see you next time around. Chubby Carey and the Bayou Swamp Band signing off. Bye-bye.